guys, today we're gonna make unicorn magical cookies. And it comes with a wand. Frosting.
Frosting?
Yeah. And this is the sugar cookie mix. That's all. So guys, we're gonna pour our cookie mix. And we're gonna add one stick of butter. One egg. Then we're gonna mix it. It's flying everywhere.
The lower speed.
That's how low it goes. It doesn't go any lower. So guys, we're using a different bowl. Mix ready, so we're gonna have to make 2-inch balls and place them on the cookie sheet. It should be like that thick.
There you go. Perfect.
There we go.
Oven's preheated to 350 degrees into the oven. For 12 minutes.
So guys, while the cookies are baking, we're gonna make our frosting. So we're gonna need our vanilla frosting mix. And we're gonna need 1 stick of butter.
And that's softened butter, softened overnight.
And 1 tablespoon?
Yeah, I'll get a tablespoon of milk. You can go ahead and start mixing that. Okay. Tablespoon of milk coming out.
I need the milk. It's too dry. I wish there was more milk. It's so dry.
So She had to mix it with a spoon because the whisk didn't quite work out.
So guys, the cookies are done. Oh my gosh.
Nice and easy.
Wait, did it say that you can make 13 cookies? Mm-hmm. So guys, our cookies cooled off, and now we're gonna put on the frosting. Okay. Put on this one. You've added a little too much. Is that good enough? It looks horrible.
Nice and easy. Don't be cheesy.
Oh my gosh.
You'd probably find it easy if you pick up a cookie and kind of turn it. There, that's better.
Not really.
She doesn't.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oops. This is going so bad. Yum.
Oh, look at mine. It's pretty.
There you go. That's how it's supposed to look.
Mama knows me. I am messy.
In Massachusetts,
her and Paige.
Paige? No, not Paige. It was me and Tish. She was making, cupcakes, and I had to frost the cupcakes. They're blue.
Right, I remember that.
Oh yeah.
It looked bad. It looked really bad.
But we're still eating it.
Yeah.
Now, color sprinkles.
No, use your finger.
Use my finger?
Like this.
Here.
Like this?
Yes, that's better. Oh my gosh.
This don't look like a unicorn.
No, they only said that to make the kids, little kids happy.
Are you happy?
Yeah. Anymore.
It just look like a sugar cookie sprinkle.
Sugar cookie sprinkle. What? That doesn't make sense.
No.
Sugar cookies with frosting.
Ah, with unicorn sprinkle. The colors.
These aren't unicorns.
It is a unicorn.
No, these are regular sprinkles.
They have a design, but I don't know the what's that pearl? Ta-da!
Not yet.
No, oh, Mama's help.
This cookie.
Let's pour them on there.
Pour them, Nana.
Okay. I'm gonna eat one. I want a small one.
Alright, here we go. Unicorn cookies.
I'm gonna eat this one.
No, unicorn magical cookies.
Taste test for the unicorn sprinkled cookies. I want that little one. I want a good one. There we go.
I was already eating this little one.
How is it?
Butter.
There you have it. Unicorn sprinkle cookies.
Thanks guys for watching. Bye.